Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Battlefield Hardline. We're just going to play a quick match. Haven't played much of Battlefield Hardline. I'm only level 14. But I thought I'd just jump in and record some quick gameplay and commentary. We're going to be playing Hotwire on Riptide. Hotwire is really fun, but it's kind of repetitive, depending on the way you play the game and who you're playing with. I know I'm playing by myself, so it can get repetitive. But I've been playing Battlefield quite a bit, like in the past day, because my Steam account was hacked. I'm trying to get it back through Steam support, so that sucks, but yeah. I have to say, though, in this game, the guns are really, really, really unbalanced. Like, the AKM and the recoil is weird. I'm just gonna say that the weak old weird, because Battlefield 4 felt like I could control the recoil and the guns easier at longer engagements. And this is a little different. So we're gonna go to the AKM. We'll jump out. But I have to say the performance good. It's following the nice trend of good PC ports. Or I wouldn't say it's a report really, because Battlefield is mainly designed for PC. So wait, hold on, I gotta see. Any of these have RPGs? Nope. So we're gonna find a... Looks like C hasn't been taken. No, wait, this is a zipline. Oh, that's a bomb, that's a bomb.
Need some help here!
Not good. We're gonna try and see how we're gonna get around this. That should be good. Damn it, looks like there would have been an RPG there. If we can maybe pick off, but looks like his gun is sticking out this way, so we're just gonna... he's watching that direction with strong intent, so... I feel like we could pick him off. Ooh, RPG. Alright, sweet. So, this is a small, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and try and blow up some cars and get out of here, because this isn't really gonna do well against a guy on a ladder that I can't really aim at. Let's see. Objectives are there to take. Jesus. Oh, bloody hell. The problem with having the RPGs in this game is that they're battle pickups, so you can't switch to another weapon or you'll drop it. Which I guess I could have switched another weapon in that situation, but whatever. I do like the leaning.
This guy's dead! Get the fuck off!
So, yeah, I should switch fairly soon to the grappling hook. Because I feel like whenever you need a zip line, it's kind of there. Grappling hook is definitely a more useful vehicle. Oh, fuck. Really, MP5? Alright, I'm doing really bad. We gotta change this up a bit. What the hell is that guy doing? Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Grappling hook. ACWR. That works. They are over here. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, I definitely think the recoil is a little strange. Or I'm not used to it, at least. Really, two headshots? How does that not kill him?
Got him!
Fuck! Trade kill, motherfucker. Man, if I only aimed to a little bit to the left, that'd have been cool. 5-2, it's not that bad. So cool to get him. How do I get a hit marker on that thing? How? Alright, let's see. Come on. Get in here. There we go. Alright, so there is a transport chopper. This guy's not moving. This guy's not moving. Yep, there we go. What? Motherfucker. I guess my friend killed him. That's why I gotta kill assist. At least I got the chopper. Nice game. Pretty fun. Let's see what's gonna be next. I have to say they did a improvement on, now it's 25 seconds instead of I think it was like a minute in the previous Battlefield 4. I got my nice Night Vale logo right there. I'm proud of that. I worked hard on. That's pretty cool. Hotwire is pretty easy though. One complain about I have it. It's pretty easy, but Dust Bowl is kind of cool. It gives me a lot of nostalgia towards Breaking Bad, because it's a meth lab in it. Also, it kind of makes me. It reminds me of New Mexico, or not New Mexico. Where were they in? Where were they in Breaking Bad? I don't remember. Whatever. All right. Let's see. I do have to say the loading menu has some more information on it than the previous one, but I missed the server like information. Like I remember in Battlefield 4 they had some server like just general information, like so you knew what server you were playing on. I don't think they have that anymore, or maybe they do. It's just none of the servers have put it up. Which I find highly unlikely, but whatever. Let's get in our own car. We got a nice M16.
We need a red situation developing. Stop those cars.
See if we can get the couch. Get this light machine gun here. I like this one. MG. It's really just G36C, but whatever. Whoa! Did you guys just see that? What the fuck? Alright, I believe the couch is over here.
Suspect in a chop!
Thank you. I like how you do slight damage now. I'm not sure where the chop, couch is. Motherfucker. God damn it. Alright. Also, for any of you wondering, they do transfer stats in, which is really awesome. I was really happy when I heard about that. I don't know why I have crap. Oh, that looks so cool. Gotta buy that. Just got to. Can't not buy that. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Let's do this. Go over that now. Stay there. Need a ride.
Hey, I can use a ride. I need a pickup.
Whatever. Nice. Go. Fuck. At least I disabled it. We are not doing good, guys. 2 deaths, 0 kills. It's not good. I wish these cars were usable. Or, it'd be cool if, there was a tool, like the engineer, like, actually was useful, and you could, oh, I have a breaching hammer now, I forgot about that. The hell is that? Oh, sweet. Yes! Did I just kill him? Did I? No. Damn it. Whatever. That was pretty cool. This guy's a CBJMS. Yeah, I love the CBJMS from Battlefield 4. That was an awesome gun. A lot of people didn't like it. Like, all the YouTubers gave it bad reviews. I don't know why. I loved it. It was like a long-range PDW with a nice mag. It was like a gun that I could survive for like long amounts of time with, you know? There's a guy with the couch! I gotta kill him. Guys, there's a guy with the couch. We gotta get him. Where the hell is this guy? He's gonna end up running me over because it's so fast. Where the fuck is this couch? I don't wanna blow it up, I just wanna get in it.
First. Over here.
Put over there. Right, and then we're gonna pick up this. I believe, yeah, you still have one here. Yeah, okay. No? Well, whatever. There's one up here. We're gonna put down... Give me my car. I want it. I want it back. The guy's over there. What the hell is it? He's gonna come out here. That's the couch go. I wanna be in the couch. Fucking couch! It's like a literal couch. Did the couch just blow? No, I want the couch back.
Got a throw. I need support.
Where'd the couch go? Where the fuck the couch go? Please tell me it's not destroyed. Oh god. Did anybody see the couch? Try to switch weapons. Fuck. Freaking kill trades. I think the kill trades could be fixed if the time to kills weren't so short. Because, you know, like, when two people see each other like, at the same time, you know, and they kill trade, it's because there wasn't enough time for the person to evade. And because of the net code, but it could easily somewhat solve the problem. It wouldn't be as much. And I feel like the kill trading is worse in this game than Battlefield 4, at least how I remember it. I don't know, I could be wrong.
Charge is ready.
This isn't hard at all. I've been kicked already. Just fucking shot, like, enough to kill a guy, right? Alright, we need to get out of here. Need to repair. Oh, motherfucker. How bad are we doing? Yeah, pretty bad. Let's get in this chopper. Oh, let's get in the car. Let's get in the van. Come on. Get in the van. Are you kidding me?
Operator requested for new mobile unit.
The suspects are over
there. What is this guy doing? Is he really doing what I think he's doing? He's trying to like just kill them. Wow. Motherfucker. God damn it. I want the SA-58W or whatever. Maybe, I don't know, I've never used this before. Let's see. What does this do? Come back here. I think the motorcycle should be faster. Just, you know, compensate for the fact that they're not as good in the other ways. They should be. Now, I cannot hear myself at all. It's pretty damn high. What? Oh my god. We're doing terrible, guys. Let's get in this. The van. Yeah. Let's try and,
more grenade!
What? I didn't... Oh, god, you can't cook grenades.
Spotted a transport chopper!
Nice. anyways, guys, let me know if you want to see more about the Hardline, or if you want me to show Battlefield 4. God, what?
All units were down one car.
What just happened? Did that guy just get me when I was... Oh, fuck. God damn it. I'm terrible. Ooh, I can pilot that. Transport Ellie. Oh, look. Let's do this. I'm gonna get creamed. I have no gunners.
There's a transport chopper.
I have a gunner, finally.
Guy over here. Transport chopper.
Now let's try and I don't know if my friend here is getting them or not. They're definitely underpowered compared to him. Hey, can any of you guys spawn on me? Let's try. Did I? Oh my god. Did he just take them out? Wait a second. Where am I getting shot from? Oh, I just dejected. I'm terrible. Terrible. Look at this. What is this? This is just Battlefield wasted on me. I'm terrible. Not good. That's what I mean. Not good. Let's see. Let's try and get in this.
Dude, you drive this thing.
Wait, I can. Maybe I can do this. I think he's driving. Really? Are you kidding me? This is RPG. That's level cap. Yeah. What? Ow. I should totally have killed him. Nope, that doesn't. There's no drifting. Let's try and jump this. Oh, they have jump bonuses. That's pretty cool. That was late.
All units, one of our guys is gone.
God damn. Not bad. Let's try and let's go up on a hill here. Gosh, this is terrible commentary. Really? Thanks.
All units, a few more arrests, and we're done.
Where is the enemy? Yeah, there he is. Man, why is it so bright? Shoot through walls though. Damn it. That was terrible. Anyway. Anyways, guys, this is the end of this commentary. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video of sorts.